has always played a pivotal role in shaping the country's future. And with companies expanding and foreign investors looking for opportunities, India's legal community is faced with a new set of challenges. Celebrating the constant evolution of India's legal system and judiciary is Legal Era. And the Legal Era Awards 2013 highlights the achievements of outstanding firms and lawyers over the past year.
Legal Era, India's number one legal and corporate awareness magazine, published by Legal Media Group, is commemorating the distinguished services rendered by the corporate law firms, companies and firms of repute of the legal arena within India and throughout the globe, honoring them for their contribution to the fraternity. The legal fraternity plays a very vital role in the development of the country. This has been for the very first time that we came forward in the grace and gratitude to salute the contribution of the lawyers and the legal fraternity on this platform.
Throwing light on issues plaguing India's legal system was Justice Deepak Verma, a former judge of the Supreme Court of India, who engaged the congregation with his speech on the benefits of partnering with the bench to expedite the judicial process.
How do we improve the image and the judicial system? The basic question is that unless good advocates come and join the profession and they render their valuable services to the bench, there can't be any improvement on the other side. What I have also noticed recently is there is no compatibility between the bench and the bar. Unless there is compatibility between the bar and the bench, the working condition of the judges and the good results which a litigant expects from a court would not be there. As you all know, all the major and big contracts have got an arbitration clause. And the purpose for which the arbitration clauses were kept, in my own humble assessment, because of the delay, because of so many other factors, the very purpose of having an arbitration clause is also being defeated. This is why many foreign investors, they are afraid of coming to India and investing amounts. We have to do something for this so that at least foreign direct investment in India is increased. Unless we start doing whatever best we can do with commitment and sincerity, nothing will work. I hope and trust you would take it in right earnest and would do your best and put your heart and mind into it.
Ladies and gentlemen, with that, it's now time to proceed to the highlight of the evening, which is the awards function. And now to do the honors, I'd like to invite on stage Swati Veera, Senior In-House Patent Attorney and Head Patents, Piramal Healthcare Limited. Ladies and gentlemen, the category's Best Intellectual Property Law Firm of the Year. And the nominees are
and the winner is Anand and Anand.